Hello everyone, welcome back to another brand new. Today's video is going to be very special because we will talk about the next price target of XRP, which you can see here in the last 24 hours, 1.99% decrease. What is happening, my brother, in this month? I will tell you, my brother, and if you are already take a long position, definitely I will recommend you to hold or close, okay? So remember guys, join my Telegram group. We will provide daily 10 to 15 signal, future trading signal we will provide. If you are interested to get my signal, link is in the description, must check it out. Try it. If you get a profit, definitely stay, otherwise don't follow. You can see here this time it was totally moving and downside in last 24 hours. That's why 2% my brother XRP will crash down, but in last 24 hours we will see in BTC some ups, my brother. And definitely you can see this time the all capital market was, my brother, look like in downside, but in this last week, my brother, it was look like in uptrend. If you will see weekly candle, it was look like in upside because of BTC is also pumped from 57 to, my brother, 54 55. Tonight it will also hit, my brother, 64. So that's why, my brother, I was expected 65 easily to it will be break, and after that 71 also we were expected in this coming week, okay guys. So right now I strongly recommend you to this time, if you hold XRP, definitely it was be fine. It was a big dip, my brother. If you buy it right now, definitely all time you can see it, 8900 it was pump. In last 24 hours it was decreasing, so it is a big my brothers a big opportunity, my brothers, to you will make a crazy profit from XRP. Long it, I hope, my brother, in this month it will be easily pumps up, okay? So keep hold it if you are already hold, and I hope they will give you a crazy profit. And if you want future trading signal, then link is in the description. Join my Telegram group.